Welcome back. I know what you're saying. We could have ended this battle in the last episode. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And then continued again in the next episode. That way we have more time for the boss battle, and we're not making a long episode for that. But my answer to that is, you stink! Oh, fucking shit. Mate, come over here. Mr. Knuckle Man. If I can even call you that. Don't seem very manly to me, bitch. Wearing all that armor. Some kind of puss. I'm just trying to get all my fucking hearts over here. Making this kind of hard. There we go. Yeah, boy, you see these skills? Come over here. Break this down for me. I'm so confident that I don't think you're gonna land another blow on me once I get my little horses here. Bitch! Do it again! I'm gonna skip off to the side now. Come on, baby! You got all this armor and I just got a little gauntlet. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh no! Wait a minute! I saw that face! Oh my god, did I kill her? What have I done? Where am I? That's not quite your voice, but whatever.
Well, looks like she's back to normal. Cover me. I guess we're gonna have to fucking kill her then. She's just a little girl. But she commands a lot of respect among the Gerudo Kotake. Maybe we should make her work for the great Ganondorf for a little while longer. If you know what I'm saying, Komi. If it stops him from doing things to us, the brute, then we should brainwash her again.
That's not brainwashing, that's turning her into a little bit of gold, the orb, magic, dust, shit. I don't even know. Well, we beat the crap out of Nibiru. Aren't we good people? Yes, we are. Fantastically good people. Alright, well, let's keep going. And now it's time for a little boss battle, if I do say so myself. Did I even use the boss key? Yeah, I did. That's what got me into Kurumi. I mean, Nibiru. Shit. Alright, let's get this battle underway. Let's do it!
Look at that stupid kid. He came on his own to offer himself as a sacrifice to the great Ganondorf.
Hey, ladies. How's it going?
With my flame, I will burn him to the bone. Like a little bitch. With my frost, I will freeze him to his soul. Poof.
You guys grew in size. Like, you're a lot bigger than you were before. That must be weird.
Sorcerer's Sister's Twin Rover!
Alright, who attacks first?
You!
Is it you?
Twin Rover Kurumi!
Yep, cool. Oh shit, no, I know what I need to do. Right! I fucking forgot. Who is where and where is who? Fuck, I was aiming. God damn it. Right, this is one of those battles that's a little bit fiddly, if I remember correctly. The thing is, I need to be able to get the other one, but trying to get the other one is a pain. I think what I need to do is jump over here. I don't want to be in the center of the stage. Fuck. God damn it! Go. That's what we want to do. That's what we want to do. Right, so I'm the idiot. I don't want to be in the center of the stage because that's just going to make things difficult. They'll be like all over the place. No, I don't want that. Walk down, it makes it harder. Fuck. You gotta get them right on. You gotta like take a very teeny little hitboxes. Who's next? That's a hard thing. You can't really Z-target in here because you end up targeting one of them. You don't really want to target them, if I'm correct. Oh, bitch. She knows what's up. Fucking... God damn it, I totally fucking froze. Good. Gotcha! You stanky witch! Got her again! You! Alright, I'm slowly getting the hang of this again. It's just kind of difficult. Okay, is that really how you're gonna be? You come over where I'm standing, annoy the crap out of me. Fine, I'll go over here. See how you do then. God damn it! What the fuck is this bullshit? Stop hovering above me! Gotcha! Somebody please do the Frostborn and actually do it in a... Okay, we're gonna do this now.
Okay, let's get serious, Kotake! Okay, Kuumi! Kotake, Kuumi's double dynamite attack! What are we, an anime character? I guess so.
Oh, Link... Yep. Link got a little turned on there. Just a little. Oh shit. Run! That's not quite how I wanted to run. Damn it. Get back up there. Okay. I'm fine. Right. Oh, fuck. No. Shit. How'd you giggle at me, you little tot? You seamstress? You strumpet? I think the issue is that she only does these attacks like three in a row, if I'm correct. Yeah, so the last thing you want to do is charge up once and then start charging a different attack. You're like, you can do it, but it's better to stick to one over the other. What are you gonna use now? Fire again? One more time? Yep, there we go. Fine. I know how to dodge, baby.
I
no Gohan!
Once more. Hit me once more. Come on. You hear that sound? I'm nearly fully charged. Do it! Take it! Yeah. Slicey slice, bitch. If I slice her enough, maybe her clothes will come off. That's what Link's thinking. Not what I'm thinking. It's what Link's thinking. I'm not trying to be dirty. It's what he's thinking. Can't help what he thinks. He's a dirty boy. Alright, well, we need to get the fuck out of here. Get out of Dodge. Okay, she'll do that one twice. No, once more. No, that's it. That was it. That was the final one. Now we're up to get some flames on us. It really is just the beginning of this battle that's the challenging part. Because, like, trying to get there, be in the right area when you need to aim, that's a pain in the butt. Afterwards, though, it's fine. This is an interesting boss battle, though. Mostly about the shield work here. And get ready for fire, bitch! Hope you like it hot. Keep spraying a bit of fire all across the place. Alright, well. Now you should be going straight onto ice. Good. Give me that sprucy juice. Are you gonna go over here? You gonna go over here? Fine, I'm over here. What now? I'm ready. Took it. What next? You're gonna go behind me. Okay, fine. Let's go over here. Let's go over here. If there were tubes, let's go to the fuck. Shit. You fucking bitch. Forgot you do that. Yeah, you giggle all you like, you little bitch. You fucking canceled it. I ain't taking flames. I already hit you with flames. I'm hitting you with ice now. Hit the ice back. So now you do it twice. Make things fucking harder, or are you just gonna become random? You're just gonna become random. Fair enough then. Taking it. Come on. Whoa, you think you're real good. You think you're real clever. You've got me all figured out, but I've got you all figured out, you stinky head. I'm gonna beat the crap out of you. I'm gonna slice you. Oh, fuck, no, nearly had me. Take it. You're just screwing with me. Last time you were just screwing with me. You just wanted to mess with me. Gotcha, though. Punk. Bye-bye. You're not dead.
Shoot! What a fresh kid! This time we'll get serious. Right, Kotaka? What? Why are we going to heaven? We were terrible people. Hey, Koume, what is that above your head? I don't know, but you have one over your head, too. Kotaka? Oh, shit. We're dead, aren't we? But I'm only 400 years old. And I'm just 380 years old. We're twins, don't try to lie about your age. You must have gone senile. Who are you calling senile? Is that how you treat your older sister? We are twins. How could you be older? Gah, how heartless you are. How could you be...
Just die.
I'll come back to haunt you!
Seriously, why are they going? Where did they get halos? Well, I guess.
God forgives all. Yes, he does. Even if you're a fucking stinky old witch.
So dumb, though. Well, I guess all good people, even bad people, go to the afterlife, don't they? Unless heaven's a bad place, in which case, well, they're fucked. Maybe hell's the really good place. You never know. I'm showing a... So what? How do you exactly become a sage? Do you just get taken to the sage realm when I'm done here, or do you die to become a sage? Like, what's going on there? What's going on there? Chamber of the Sages. There we go. That's it. That's all the medallions now. We can go to Ganondorf's castle. What are you looking at, crazy? Hey.
Hey, how's it going? Sorry if you died and shit or whatever.
Kid, let me thank you. Look what the little kid has become in the past 7 years. A competent swordsman. By the way, I really messed up. I was brainwashed by those old witches and used by Ganondorf to do his evil will and some other things along the way. But isn't it funny that a person like me could turn out to be the Sage of Spirit? And now I'm going to fight them as one of the six sages. Heh. I'm going to pay them back for what they did to me. Kid. No. Link, the hero of time.
The only one that's called you that, yet, don't you fucking bring me? Cunt, what are you doing? What are you doing? You want to fight? You want to fight? No, you want to be cheeky little girl. Cheeky little girl.
Instead of keeping the promise I made back then, I give you this medallion. Take it.
Wait, what? Did I say something? Did I read something wrong there? Cheeky little miss.
It's coming right at me. Hits him in the head. My face. My noggin. My thinking head.
I made that joke nearly every time, I'm sure of it.
You received the spirit medallion. The Boro awakens to the stage and adds our powers to yours.
Don't really notice any difference, though, do we? No.
If only I knew you would become such a handsome man.
You know, there's only 7 years difference. There's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that, I think.
I should have kept the promise I made back then. Whoa!
I was cracking jokes about kisses and shit, but she was going the full mile. Holy damn! Oh, damn.
Link, the hero. Finally, all of us, the six sages, have been awakened. The time for the final showdown with the King of Evil has come. Before that, though... Before that, though, you should meet the one who is waiting for you. The one who is waiting for you at the Temple of Time. Goodbye!
It's bad advice. Bad advice.
That's the last temple done. It's time to move on to Ganondorf's castle. So, in the next episode, we'll meet up there.
Well, no, we'll probably meet up at the Temple of Time. Yeah.
Anyway, go and enjoy yourself. Have some fun. Do some things. And toodaloo. Bye-bye now.
I'm about to get my life.